out of my tires.
I just I let off before I should have, obviously.
You were just checking your oil?
Thank you.
know, man. How much longer do y'all want to ride?
It depends. I'm going to, it would be nice, Ryan, if,
it's not that far to that gas station in town.
I'd like to drill out them rivets and fix that door into that thing. Yeah. I've got my rivet gun and my rivets with me. Yeah, we just need
an 8-inch
drill bit.
That's up to y'all on how long you want to ride. If you only want to ride for a couple hours, we need to head back. Or we need to stay here in this vicinity and just maybe go down to Sand Caves, look at it. Or you not even go to Sand Caves, just ride the trail down, because it's a pretty decent trail.
So
then start heading back. Or if y'all are wanting to stay out late.
What's our food situation?
Well, I mean, we could go into town, would be there in roughly probably 2 hours and eat at Kate's restaurant in town. You can legally park in town and eat there.
Right.
We could do that. Huh?
Probably crowded, wouldn't it?
It's like a diner. I mean,
if we go there and fuel up.
Yeah, there's a gas station right there next to it.
I'm good to ride.
We can even go to Royal Blue.
Let's do it. That sounds like a plan.
I mean, and then we could take, instead of coming all the way back here, going back down that way, we'll already be there on the highway, and we can find another way back road like we did. It's actually shorter. That's what we need to do. Sure. Cause look, we gotta go this way anyway. Our cabin is that way, like 10 miles.
Yeah.
So if we go this way, we still gotta go that way 10 miles on the road, where we could do 10 miles on the trail, eat, and then go like 4 miles on the road.
Yeah, let's do it.